So, hallo und herzlich willkommen zu einem neuen Projekt, ihr Menschen und was auch immer ihr sonst so sein könntet. Wir spielen Danganronpa, was ich jetzt erstmal als Nebenprojekt neben Drakengard laufen lasse, weil ich keinen Bock habe, Drakengard täglich hochzuladen, wie man vielleicht schon gemerkt hat, so ganz zufällig. Und danach wird es dann als Hauptprojekt weitergeführt. Ganz einfach, weil das mir jetzt schon irgendwie 5000 Mal empfohlen wurde von verschiedenen Leuten und keine Ahnung, es passt doch gut auf diesen Kanal, denke ich, und es macht bestimmt Spaß oder so. Yay! Ich habe eigentlich keine Ahnung, was mich genau erwartet. Ich habe mich auch nicht wirklich informiert, weil ich mich ja gerne nicht informiere, um es selbst herauszufinden, was ich so wirklich tue und so. Aber es ist, denke ich, gameplay-technisch so ein bisschen mit Phoenix Wright zu vergleichen, falls man das kennt, was man vielleicht kennen sollte. Und storytechnisch soll es halt irgendwie weird sein, glaube ich, oder so. Ja, so in etwa. Eine Sache noch vorweg. Das Spiel ist, wie man jetzt vielleicht auch schon am Menü sieht, komplett Englisch. Also, falls ihr Englisch könnt, tut mir leid, dass ihr meine grauenhafte Aussprache ertragen werden müsst. Und falls ihr kein Englisch könnt, ich werde nichts übersetzen. Also geht weg und lernt Englisch, weil Englisch ist gut für euch. Und so, wirklich, warum zur Hölle könnt ihr kein Englisch? Bitte. Arbeitet an eurem Problem, bevor ihr überhaupt Zeit im Internet verbringt, um Let's Plays zu gucken. Okay? Gott. Gut, wir fangen einfach an. Würde ich sagen, ich spiele es jetzt mit Tastatur, weil mein Controller irgendwie nicht mehr mit meinem PC funktionieren will. Englisch, 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 okay? Ich hoffe, das war... obwohl... Ha. Egal, wir spielen es auf Englisch. Ich habe mich mittlerweile darauf eingelassen, das Spiel auf Englisch zu spielen, das ist okay. Logic Difficulty und Action... Es gibt Action Difficulty? Warum? Wofür? Oh Gott, ich dachte, es gibt keine Action in diesem Spiel. Okay, ich denke mal, das ist normal, ne? Klingt nach normal, wir machen das einfach mal so. Okay. Okay. Was genau ist gerade passiert? Meinetwegen, meinetwegen. The massive high school towers over all the other buildings in this bustling urban area. Ach, Maus, danke, dass du mir anzeigst. It's like the school stands at the center of the entire world. Wunderschön. Hope's Peak Academy. Oh ja, Hoffnung, ich liebe Hoffnung. It brings in top students from every field imaginable, a government-funded school of privilege. They say that if you come here and manage to graduate, you'll be set for life. With hundreds of years of tradition, it sends the cream of the crop into the workforce every year. It was built to raise hope in the nation's future, which makes Hope's Peak a pretty fitting name. Ja, wie gesagt, ich liebe Hoffnung. In Drakengard gibt's ja keine Hoffnung, aber irgendwie glaube ich, hier gibt's auch nicht allzu viel Hoffnung, deswegen... ja. Mal sehen, wie passend der Name dann wirklich ist. There are two things you need to attend the school. One, you have to already be attending high school. Two, you have to be the very best at what you do. No ordinary student could enroll here. Ja gut, was mache ich dann hier? The only way in is if you're scouted by the school itself. And standing there at the gate of the ultimate school filled with the ultimate students. Was me.
Before we go any farther, I guess I should introduce myself. My name's Makoto Naegi.
Oh nein, wir sind Makoto, nur diesmal männlich. Ach, japanischen Namen. Warum seid ihr nur... Ich glaube, alle Namen in Japan sind unisex, oder? Warum nur? Fuck. Okay, es sind immer nur einzelne Sätze anscheinend gevoice-acted. As you can see, I'm nothing but a hopelessly average high school student. Was soll machst du dann hier? Average on the outside, average on the inside. I really don't have much going for me when it comes to grades, especially special abilities, even personality. I mean, yeah, I have hobbies and stuff I like to do, but it's not like I'm psychic or mutant or whatever. Like, if you asked me what my favorite song was or my favorite movie or TV show, they'd all just be whatever's most popular at that particular moment. Ugh, mainstream. Even among the average, I'm completely average, so I can't even say I'm your everyday hero type. Also bist du der Beste im Normalsein oder was? That's just who I am. Anyway, I figure it's always good to introduce yourself right off the bat. But you know, if I have any kind of strong points, so to speak, I'd say I'm a little more gung-ho than other people, was auch immer das sein soll. I mean, look at me, I'm completely ordinary, but still. Here I am, standing in front of the Anything But Ordinary Hopes Peak Academy. I still can't believe I'm standing here. I wonder if someone like me can survive in a place like this. It's got this overwhelming presence, like it's trying to swallow me whole. But it's no wonder I would feel that way. What you have to understand is, well, let me just tell you about the preparation I did last night to get ready for today. Okay. Hope's Peak only invites those students who are the true elite in the field. It's such a popular topic. There are threads online dedicated to talking about the school's attendees. So to prepare, I looked up some of those threads. And all I saw was talk about ultimate students who were way beyond your average high schooler. For example, one incoming student is the ultimate pop sensation. I guess she's a high school girl who's also the lead singer for a pop group famous all over the country. There's also the ultimate baseball star. He was the cleanup hitter for the national high school champs. Pro teams already have their eyes on him. Und du kannst gar nichts. Warum bist du hier? Ich verstehe immer noch nicht, warum du hier bist. Then there's the ultimate fashionista. Okay. Cool. She's been on the cover of tons of fashion magazines. She's what every high school girl wants to be. Das ist jetzt aber ein bisschen sexistisch, ne? Bisschen generalisiert hier alles. Oh, and they mentioned the ultimate biker gang leader too. The scary thing is, he's the de facto leader of every biker gang in Japan. Gangs everywhere love the guy. Ja, das liegt an der Frisur, glaube ich. On top of that, there's the ultimate martial artist, the ultimate fanfic creator, the ultimate gambler, the ultimate swimming pro, the ultimate programmer, the ultimate clairvoyant, and then some. Reading that made me realize how totally powerless I was. It was the country's finest, top to bottom. I felt like a tame little house cat who'd wandered into a pride of lions. But still, there was something I couldn't stop thinking about. You see, there were a few students who I couldn't find any info on, no matter how much I looked. With all those ultimate students, I'm the only one without any kind of worthwhile talent. But then, what about those other new students who didn't seem to pop up anywhere? Could they be just average students like me, without any talent or anything? That thought was kind of encouraging. I mean, I know I don't have much in the way of personality. But beyond that, there's an even bigger issue. How did such an unbelievably average student like me get picked to come to this ultimate high school? It's a trap! Wirklich, wir sterben bestimmt, vielleicht, weiß ich nicht. Obwohl, nein, wir sind der Hauptcharakter. Also wir sind er. Das heißt, wenn er jetzt direkt stirbt, wäre das irgendwie blöd. Ha, vielleicht stirbt er irgendwann. I mean, I guess there is a reason. You just have to take one glance at the acceptance letter they sent me to see why. Ja, dann sag das doch direkt. We recently held a lottery to select one ordinary student to attend our school. Warum sagst du das nicht direkt? As a result, you have been selected and we invite you to join us as the ultimate lucky student. They spelled it out plain as day, I got invited by pure luck. Honestly, I probably would have been better off just declining their offer. Wahrscheinlich. But after hearing how graduating was a guarantee for success later in life, I just couldn't say no. Ja, aber hast du überhaupt eine Chance, ist die Frage, wenn du so ein fucking average dude bist? But then, actually standing there in front of the school, I started to feel lost, like I didn't belong there. I could feel myself losing my nerve. But still, I can't stand here in front of the gate forever. Frozen in place, murmuring to myself, I looked down at the acceptance letter clutched in my hand. It said there'd be a meeting for all incoming students in the main hall at 8 a.m. The meeting still isn't for a little while, but I should probably just head in. Yeah, let's do this. I gathered up all my determination and tried to act like I'd done this a million times before. And I took my first step towards the main hall. Na dann, los geht's. This is where we're supposed to meet, right? I guess I'm the first one here. There's a really elegant clock over in the corner. It says it's 7:10 a.m. The meeting doesn't start until 8 o'clock, so there's still a full 50 minutes left. Ach echt, danke. Gut, immerhin kannst du ein bisschen Mathe. Also, so ganz nutzlos bist du schon mal nicht, ne? Nicht so nutzlos wie ich. It makes sense, nobody else would be here yet. I was so wound up, I got here way too early. I have plenty of time before the meeting. Just standing around waiting isn't exactly... I should take a look around the school, maybe they'll help me calm down a little. I am a student here now, so there shouldn't be any problem with me having a look around, right? It'll help me kill some time, if nothing else. Trying to play it cool, I took my first step into Hope's Peak Academy. It was also my first step toward starting a new life at a new school. At least that's what I was hoping for. Aber anscheinend passiert ganz schöner Abfuck. What the? But the internet took the first step forward, my view became warped, twisted. It was like some kind of delusion, melting away and mixing together into something else. Spinning, mixing, melting away, then spinning again. And the next moment, everything went black. That was how it all began. And how life as I knew came to an end. At that point, I should have realized the reason I was brought to Hope's Peak Academy wasn't because I had ultimate good luck. It was so I could experience ultimate despair. Ich hab doch gesagt, das ist eine Falle. Von Anfang an. Welcome to Despair. Prologue. Wundervoll. Ja, ich speichere mal. So. Fängt ja schon mal gut an, würde ich sagen. Hä? What? Where am I? I walk up with my head resting on top of a hard wooden desk. My body feels heavy. It's pretty normal for me to zonk off in the middle of some boring class or whatever, but... What was I doing asleep here just now? Ja, vor allem, weil der Unterricht noch gar nicht angefangen hat. This isn't a classroom I've ever been in before. What the heck is going on? Das ist hübsch. Oder so. Welcome to Hope's Peak Academy. Firstly, we'd like to explain the basic controls. Juhu, controls! You can use the mouse to adjust your aim. If you aim at an object you can interact with, you can press the left mouse button. And presto, you'll investigate that object. Okay, ich kann laufen, krieg ich hin. Und right mouse button, move the mouse around, was? Ja. Why don't you try looking around the classroom? Okay, mit der rechten Maus, also kann ich wirklich bewegen, also im drehenden Sinne. Hiermit kann ich... Achso, okay, ich kann nicht laufen, ich kann nur irgendwie die Kamera komisch bewegen. Es ist irgendwie ein bisschen weird gerade, aber ja, ich verstehe schon. Und damit kann ich dann die Maus wirklich bewegen und ja. Ja, okay. Ist nicht so kompliziert, ja? Sollte ich noch hinkriegen. So, das kann ich mal angucken. Was ist das? What the heck? In any normal classroom, that's where a window should be. Ja, vor allem ist das direkt neben dem Protagonistenplatz. But it looks like some kind of metal plate has been bolted over it. And if I were to knock it off... Gong gong. Ja, schönes Geräusch, ich weiß. Yep, definitely metal. Take two, very solid. Nein. Wait, that's not what matters here. More importantly, why are there metal plates over the windows? Richtig, das ist die Frage. Nicht warum es so thick ist. That's the desk I fell asleep on. I can still see a line of drool I must have left there. Bah! I have to clean it up later. Come on, das dauert irgendwie 5 Sekunden. Mach es doch jetzt einfach. Aber was liegt da? Hey, what's that on the desk? Richtig. An orientation guide? It's some kind of cheap looking pamphlet. And there's something handwritten on it. The next semester is about to start. Starting today, this school will be your entire world. What the hell? Is this someone's idea of a joke? Naja, ich meine, guck dir mal die Fenster an. Ich würde nicht sagen, dass es ein Scherz ist. Oh Gott. Gut, was gibt's noch? Die Kamera kann ich wahrscheinlich auch gucken, ne? Ja. Is that a surveillance camera? It's a dangerous world we live in. I guess they have these to keep weirdos from just wandering in.
Meine Fresse, das ist genauso dämlich wie der erste Schultag in Persona 5. Einfach alles irgendwie sinnvoll erklären wollen, obwohl es gar keinen Sinn ergibt.
Whatever. Hier, eine Uhr. Jeez, I can't believe it's already 8 o'clock. It was just after 7 when I first got here. Has it really been almost an hour since then? Naja, du bist eingeschlafen in einem Raum, in dem du vorher nicht warst. Natürlich ist ein bisschen Zeit seitdem vergangen. Okay, let's see. So, what might have happened is... I got myself so wound up, I passed out in the main hall. Then someone carried me here.
Ja.
Das klingt nach einer sehr sinnvollen Idee. If that's true, it must mean... This is the classroom inside Hope's Peak. But then... If that's true... That just raises more questions. This is all really strange. I mean, those metal plates covering the windows, it's like it's a prison or something. None of this makes any sense. I should probably head back to the main hall. It's already past the meeting time. There might be other students there now. You can leave the classroom by pressing the R key. Sehr schön, aber ist hier sonst echt nichts mehr? Ich kann mir das noch angucken, nicht? Ha! Was war das? Habe ich ein Fragezeichen reingeworfen oder was? There's a TV! The school is funded by the national government, so I guess it's not that weird to have TVs in here. Ja, vor allem, weil er eigentlich nicht so high-tech jetzt aussieht. Something feels off. I wonder what it is. Naja, keine Ahnung, dass er echt weird aussieht, wie gesagt. Okay, ich denke mal, sonst ist hier nichts großartig. Außer, naja, ich muss so rausgehen, oder? Oder nicht? Leaves the area? Ja, kann ich auch so, okay. Jeez, this hallway is kind of weird too. This is getting stranger by the second. I honestly have no idea what's going on. Well, for now I'll just head to the main hall. Ah, okay, jetzt kann ich mich doch bewegen. The Umschalt-Key while moving to run. Also, you can press the tabulator key to bring up a map. Sehr schön. Okay, how convenient, genau. Gut, anscheinend hat der Narrator in Anführungszeichen auch einen eigenen Charakter. Sehr schön. Das sind doch die besten Narrator. Also, den Tutorial-Narrator meine ich jetzt gerade. So, ich denke mal, da soll ich jetzt gerade gar nicht hinlaufen, oder? Wo soll ich überhaupt hin? Ich meine, soll ich doch da oben hin? Oh Gott, ich habe eigentlich gar keine Ahnung, wo ich gerade hin will. Ist das... Okay, das ist das... Hä? Warum ist hier ein Hotel? Fragst du dich auch, oder? Kann ich mir angucken? Hallo, guck's dir an. Hallo, ich kann's mir doch gerade angucken. Danke. Doch nicht... Hä? Leute, ich verarsche euch nicht. Es geht nicht. Aber da war ein Fragezeichen. Ich bin mir da relativ sicher. Ein Lupensymbol halt. Ihr wisst schon. Das habt ihr auch gesehen, oder? Ich bin nicht crazy. Danke. Spare Hotel? I guess it's a place for people to stay overnight, but anyway, I need to get to the main hall. Okay, ich sollte also einfach nur zur Main Hall, wo auch immer die ist. Aber ich denke mal irgendwo da. Vielleicht einfach dieser etwas größere Raum. Ja, das könnte der Eingang sein eigentlich, oder nicht? Oder doch nicht? Ich habe keine Ahnung, wie der Eingang halt aussieht, ne? Hier geht's raus. By the time I got back to the main hall, everyone else was already there.
Whoa, hey! Another new kid?
Huh? Then you guys are all...
Yeah. We're all new here. Today's supposed to be our first day of class.
So, counting him, that makes 15. Seems like a good cutoff point, but I wonder if this is everyone.
Standing before me were the ultimate students that had been handpicked by the school. I looked around at everyone who'd gathered there, taking in their faces one at a time. Maybe it was just imagining it, but I swear I could feel a kind of aura coming from each of them. Ja, die sehen schon alle etwas weird aus. Vor allem der Typ mit den Haaren. Genau der Typ mit den Haaren. Ihr wisst genau, welche Haare ich meine. Ich meine, es war ja keine richtige Afro, es war... Ich weiß auch nicht, was es war, okay? How's it going? My name is Makoto Naegi. Übrigens, Meine japanische Aussprache ist auch schlimmer als meine englische Aussprache, also tut mir leid. Sorry, I'm late. A bunch of stuff happened and then all of a sudden I was just asleep.
Perfekte Ausrede, funktioniert immer, weiß ich aus Erfahrung.
Oh, you too? Things just keep getting curious and curiouser. What the fuck, ich mag das Wort nicht. So strange, I declare beyond a shadow of a doubt that this is a strange situation indeed. What are you talking about? I honestly have no idea what's going on right now.
Got it!
Just a moment. There's something else we must address.
Listen to me!
Makoto, your tardiness is unacceptable. Surely you were aware the meeting was to start at 8 a.m. sharp. To be late on your first day is unspeakable. I must report you and you must accept your due punishment.
What?
What's your problem? It's not like he wanted to be late. He didn't have any control over it.
That's right!
Everyone, just calm down. Listen, why don't we all go around and introduce ourselves?
Huh?
The hell? Now's no time for friggin' introductions. Maybe, but it may be good to at least find out who we are, who we all are, before digging into the bigger problems here. I mean, how are we even supposed to talk to each other if we don't know each other's names?
Yeah.
That's a good point.
Okay,
so let's get introductions out of the way, then we can move on to whatever else. Sounds good? I'm still totally lost, but I think it's best to just focus on getting to know each other for now. So I guess this is a good... it's as good a chance as I'm gonna get. I already looked everyone up on that Hope's Peak Academy thread online, but I still don't really know what kind of people they actually are. Time to find out. I'll start by talking to those five over here. Aim, it's a student, blah blah, das krieg ich hin. Each conversation is important to the overall story, so keep track of how they go. Okay, ich pass schon auf, alles gut. Erstmal gucke ich mir das da oben an, das sieht nämlich ziemlich gefährlich aus eigentlich. That surveillance camera has what looks like a gun attached to it. But there's no way that's a real gun, right? Naja, also ich hoffe nicht, aber irgendwie glaube ich schon. Was soll das da hinten? Holy cow, what's with this huge metal hatch? It looks like the kind of thing you'd see in a secret military base or something. This is the same main hall I was in before, right? This door definitely wasn't here then, though. Mysteriös, mysteriös. Okay, sprechen wir erstmal mit den ersten paar hier. Ich mag dich nicht, du warst wütend auf mich.
I'm Kiyotaka Ishimaru. I believe in bold simplicity. Let's work together on our educational crusade.
Die Stimmen sind aber auch ein bisschen leise im Gegensatz zur Musik, aber... okay, die Musik ist einfach ein bisschen lauter, hab ich grad das Gefühl. Hi! Ultimate Moral Compass. So, that's Kiyotaka. According to what I saw about him on that thread... He went to a famous private school and won top honors every year. He's basically a flawless honors student. He's also known for the work he's done with his community public morals committee. They say he respects the rules above all else, earning him the title of Ultimate Moral Compass. Anyway, you can call me Taka. You said your name was Makoto Naegi, right? That's a good name, a strong name. You should thank your parents for giving you such an excellent name.
You hear me?
And to keep that name from losing its value, you must devote yourself every single day.
Got it.
Life is worth putting every ounce of effort into it, right? Right. This guy is kind of annoying. Yeah, genau meine Meinung. So, wer bist du?
Not that you'll remember my name anyway, but...
Ja, dass du es ungefähr so sprechen würdest, hat man dir schon angesehen.
I'm Toko. Toko Fukawa.
Fucking nutzloser Abfall. Ultimate Riding Prodigy. Yeah, she wrote a novel when she was 10 that got everyone talking and launched her literary career. Then 2 years ago, she released Soul Lingers the Ocean, a love story said to be her masterpiece. The book was such a hit with women that fishermen quickly shot to the top of every hottest man poll. Despite her age, she's won countless literary prizes and all her books are instant bestsellers. Which is why she's come to be known as the ultimate writing prodigy. What else could you call such a young and talented author? But I figured she'd be a lovey-dovey type. What with her masterpiece being romance and all.
What's your problem?
What? It's not polite to stare, you know? Okay, das Gesicht, what the fuck? Stop staring at me like I'm some filthy creature! Filthy creature? No, I just thought... I know what you just thought! You just thought you'd never see such an ugly woman. You just thought it was so funny. No, that's not what I was thinking at all. Don't bother trying to lie to me. No, it's true. Otherwise, I know you can't stand looking at me.
Anyway.
Whatever. I don't really care. I'm used to it. Wow, talk about an inferiority complex. I was way off about what a successful author would be like. Ja, sie ist sozial, aber ein bisschen inkompetent. Ein bisschen. Okay, hab ich es oft genug wiederholt? Ich hoffe es. So, was mit dir? Bist du auch... Nein, okay, du kannst sprechen. Aber du bist schon jetzt viel zu freundlich. Ich mag keine freundlichen Menschen. Ultimate Pop Sensation. Ja, du willst mich nur betrügen, um mein Geld aus der Tasche zu ziehen, ha? Huh? The way she moves is positively mesmerizing and a pleasant scent I can't quite place. Sayaka Maizono. When I saw her name in that thread online, frankly, I was pretty surprised. She's in a pop group famous all across the country. In fact, she's the lead singer. As the ultimate pop sensation, she's in high demand to appear on TV and in magazines everywhere. But actually, that's not the only reason I was so surprised to find out she'd be going to the school. I'm sure she doesn't remember, but... Well, never mind. No matter how you slice it, she's really beautiful. Almost like a doll or something. I'm not a doll, you know? I'm alive. Did you hear me? I'm psychic, okay. Das ist also gemeint, wenn gesagt wurde, dass alle irgendwie krass sind. Nicht einfach nur, dass sie wirklich krass sind, sondern dass sie auch wirklich übermenschliche Fähigkeiten anscheinend haben. Oder zumindest teilweise. Keine Ahnung, ob die alle irgendwelche übermenschlichen Fähigkeiten haben. Würde es auf jeden Fall etwas interessanter machen. Hä? Kidding, I just have really good intuition. Oder ich rede Bullshit, das kann natürlich auch sein. Wer weiß das schon, ich bin mir nicht so sicher momentan. She's a sharp one.
Hey,
by any chance, now what?
Huh?
Yeah, it must be, I'm sure of it. Hey, Makoto did.
Just hold on!
Jeez, you guys, how long do you plan to waste our valuable time with this ridiculous back and forth?
I'm
sorry, just got carried away, I guess.
You hear me?
Self-introductions are for introducing yourself, not bumbling through a bunch of idle chit-chat. You're right.
Sorry,
Makoto. We can talk about this later. It sounded like Sakaya really had something she wanted to say. But it's not like we'll never see each other again. Like she said, we can talk later. Kennen die sich oder so? Weil das, was Makoto vorher gedacht hat, klang ja auch irgendwie danach. Und du nervst mich echt, okay? Nur damit wir das mal geklärt hätten. So, was geht mit dir ab? Bist auch so ein Nervtyp wie er?
Yo, the name's Leon Kuwata. What's up?
Ja, okay, du bist, ja, besonders cool, ha? Ultimate Baseball Star. Achso, der, ja, dann gibt es den natürlich. I recognize that name. He played for the National High School Champs as their cleanup hitter, the Ultimate Baseball Star. And that superb athletic specimen is... You? Seriously?
Huh?
Huh? What's wrong? Nothing, I'm just surprised. I figured with you being the Ultimate Baseball Star and all...
Give me a break.
What were you expecting? Some kid with a shaved head? Shaved head? I was just expecting more of a, you know, sporty-looking traditional baseball player type. I mean, when I found an article and picture of you online, that's how you looked then. What? Oh man, you found a picture of me playing baseball? Seriously? I hate that picture.
Crap?
Es gibt nur ein Bild von dir, wo du Baseball spielst. This is not cool. This is so not cool. Seriously, I'm like mega embarrassed right now. I didn't have a choice, okay? Shaving your head like that is part of national championship regulations. But now I refuse to cut my hair, and I'm not gonna dye it back to normal either.
Hey, listen.
Actually, can I be totally honest with you?
You know,
I don't like baseball, like, at all. I've never gone to a single practice. He's never practiced and he was still his team's star player? He's some kind of prodigy.
Yeah!
And as soon as I got accepted here, I quit baseball for good. I have my own dream for the future. A dream for the future? My only path in life is getting into music. You can feel that star quality aura I have, right?
You know what I mean.
I'm gonna be a singer, so all I need is a songwriter and someone on guitar. And we're set.
How cool is that?
This new version of me that's chasing after my dream is like super cool to the max. I can't believe what I'm hearing. I never imagined I'd hear something like that from a baseball all-star. Ja, aber hey, wenn er halt keinen Bock drauf hat, anscheinend kann er Sachen ohne zu üben. Von daher, vielleicht kann er auch einfach singen, ohne zu üben. Oh. Ich habe mich schon bei Makoto ja beschwert, ne? Aber, wie gesagt, warum müssen die Namen unisex sein? Oh Gott. Battle of Waifus. Aber jetzt sind sie... Ja.
What if you wanna call me by my nickname?
The Alpha and the Omega.
I don't mind.
Ja, du bist halt echt der Anfang und das Ende der Welt, weil du so fett bist, dass du die halbe Welt einnimmst. Oh Gott, Ultimate Fanfic Creator. Okay, das passt zu ihm. Oh Gott. By the way, how much do you know about the world of 2D art? Okay. Du bist ich, nur in Fett. Ha, das ist schade. World of 2D? Naja, wisst ihr, dass ihr in Wirklichkeit auch 2D seid? Ich wollte es nur mal anmerken. Well, in that world, I'm well known and supremely well regarded as the ultimate fanfic creator. I once sold 10,000 copies of one of my fan comics at a school festival. The event has passed into legend. Some of them didn't get it, of course, saying I'd tainted the event. How stupid can you be? It's too bad about them, but selling 10,000 copies like that is definitely pretty remarkable.
However,
the words of such idiots mean nothing to me. I'm like Van Gogh, utterly unappreciated in my time. I am a soldier, serving night and day to destroy all mindless preconceptions about fanfiction. I'm sure if you were to observe my work, Mr. Naegi, you would comprehend its greatness immediately. For my work is filled with deepest meaning. What kind of meaning? Ja, das will ich jetzt auch wissen.
Yes, indeed.
It's about embracing our basest urges. Gut. I don't think I want to comprehend it. Oh Gott, okay, now. Talk to those five over there. Ich würde sagen, das reicht erstmal für den ersten Part. Beim nächsten Mal reden wir dann mit den nächsten fünf und den. Ja, ich denke, wir sind 15, also noch vier danach. Also reden wir mit den restlichen Leuten und machen, was auch immer danach kommt. Aber erstmal, ciao. Okay? Wirklich. Lasst einen Kommentar da, sagt mir, was ihr von dem Spiel bisher haltet. Und so weiter und so fort. Bis irgendwann. Yay!